Hey everyone, Dave here. Welcome to another video. We're today Pokemon Diamond. And now I'm about to change up my team. Go heal at the Pokemon Center. And I missed only like a little tiny bit. And now I'm having a new Pokemon on my team. I'm gonna dismantle you. And if you guys couldn't guess it, this is gonna be my team for the whole game. This is gonna be awesome. So one of my team members. Oh yeah. First I need to get my team member, and then we can go along in this house, castle thing. I don't know what it is. It's not Bidoof. Bidoof is just a doof. So we're not gonna cast for Bidoof. It's not gonna be him. His evolution is sick. It's like cool. That's a sick one. No, but yeah, I need to put you on the Pokedex. Whatever, I'm not gonna catch you. I'm not gonna waste my time. And balls. Pokeballs. And oh my gosh. Now you're beginning to not be rare. Come on, I have to run away. And now I have to. Come on, I wanna. My new team member. I want a new team member. That's what I really want. And I want a team member that's like good. And I can't find him. Here is. Is he here? I'll show you until I find him. Okay. You guys guessed it, it is Sheldos. And I'm not gonna be catching this one. I am gonna be catching this one and putting it on my team. And you guys give me a nickname, because I really want a nickname for this guy. I have no, or Sheldos. I have no good nickname for it. I have no creativity. This is gonna be my new Pokemon on my team. Pokemon. Okay. I got a Sheldos. And those are my types. I wanted a grass type. And I need a grass type really badly, because I don't want this grass type anymore. It's just too much of a special attacker. I want it to be a physical too. So I want to find, until I find a grass type, I'm sticking with this grass type. And I'm just going to head to the Pokemon Center because... but I need to go to the Pokemon Center. So I'll see you guys when I'm there and I'm done battling him. Okay guys, I'm kind of done battling him, and let's just,
holy flippin' moly, mother duck in my pants. He's evolving.
Speed flame is evolving. Okay, I should probably. Who is it gonna be? My pants. He evolved! Oh my gosh, I need to teach him this Rush Punch, because he's gonna be my fighting type. don't know what to say. I didn't. That's the only thing I can say right now. Why did you just call me a loser? My Pokemon just evolved. Okay, now I can look at it. I had the key from the last episode. And, yeah. Thank you, dude, for giving me that key. That's what I'm gonna say right now. I'm so happy he evolved. And it also shows my team right here. And I need to do something. I need to, get Sheldos to, a good level. And here we go, a battle. You know what that means, guys. Okay, guys, I finished with that battle. I don't want to battle that guy. Here is a Galactic team member. Okay. Come on, I want to see what you got, Galactic person, dude, whatever. And this is a battle that I won't be skipping because it's kind of like a boss battle. Let me kind of fast forward it. Oh, wrong one. And, Sheldos, you're just gonna get experience for this. Sorry about that, Sheldos. Now it's Rocky's turn. Pokemon. So, look, that hardly did any damage, and, I need to use Rock Polish so that he doesn't get us, but be really cautious, because he can learn Toxic. I mean, yeah, he can use Toxic. I need to use Rock Polish so that I can be faster. That's what I want from him, so I can be fast, and then I can attack. I missed! Oh my gosh. Come on, you can do this. You can handle it. Rock throw. You're missing! You're missing so much! Oh, you're dropping. I don't know, I'm just gonna use rock throw. Finally, you don't need this. Oh, I lost my thing. Now my speed goes down. Now I get to hit twice. Oh, I'm not too good to go. Come on. What are we gonna use this green guy for? This thing is rough, though. Oh my gosh, you keep on missing on that one attack. Is it only rock something now? That's the only one. I know. Perfect, yay! Welcome to the cover tour. That was dumb. Switch up my Pokemon. Speed flame. This is a fighting and fire type. Another fighting and fire type. There's so much fire and fire. It's unreal. Now it's just fighting and fire now. I mean, most of them are fire and fighting type. Only once has it been psychic and fire, which is an X and Y. And the rest has just been fire name. There's so many fire and fighting Pokemon. I'm kind of not blind in a way, like, I play get progress, but I don't save, so I can have that progress to show you guys. That's basically what's happening. And... oh, Bomb Attack. Really? I hate that movie. Well, it's kind of like a boss battle, so... expect it, so just knock it out. Actually, knock it out. Get it? I'm punching it. Who cares, right? I beat him! Yes! Okay, now it's gonna be Talking Feather. Because I don't like playing. I'm one of those quiet people. They almost destroyed me. Let's go ahead and, let's get out of here. I'm gonna go to the Pokemon Center and go to the new route. Oh, where's Pokemon Center? I hate healing up. I got out of there. And now it's time for us to go to the vault. Some progress has been... a ton of progress. And, save. Here, right now. So you guys, right guys, I'm gonna end this video here. If you liked it, click that like button. If you want more, subscribe. What am I saying right now? My mind is everywhere. Keep on gaming, guys. Keep on gaming, guys. Rose, subscribe button's there. You should subscribe too. And bye.